Okay, North Nation. So today I've decided that I'm going to wear my throwback DeMar DeRozan jersey to honor Kobe Bryant because, in my opinion, I feel like DeMar DeRozan is probably the closest thing to Kobe Bryant we have today. And Kobe Bryant meant the world to DeMar, and like you can see it in his footwork, you can see it in his fader, you can just see it, everything in DeMar, everything that's Kobe. DeMar was everything about Kobe, like, I'm just, like, still in shock about this, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to head down early, I'm going to buy a bouquet of flowers, and I'm going to lay them by the memorial they have set up for him in Jurassic Park. It's by the star thing. I just saw in the news that more people are going down to pay their respects, so that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to see you guys at Jurassic Park.
Run, let's see the fit.
Yo, the fit though.
The Kobe Hirachis. Turn around, let me see your back. Oh, Brian. Beautiful.
Old school Kobe.
My neighbors, Kobe Bryant from the Lakers, now that's a paper. Kobe Bryant from the Lakers, now that's a paper. Kobe Bryant from the Lakers, now that's a paper. Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Scotiabank Arena. Tonight is the visiting and the Hawks taking on your Toronto Raptors. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I ask you to please turn your attention to the video board. Toronto Raptors in a moment of silence.
Raptors win! Raptors!